Welcome back to another episode of SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bottom. Let's get right back into it, guys. Last time, we were getting the steering wheels down at Bikini Bottom. And this time, I think we're gonna head over to Goo Lagoon. It's 10 spatulas. Oh, the Flying Dutchman.
Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Oh, I see some dragons. Mrs. Puff and Bubble Buddy are over here again. Got the Wham-Bot.
Take that!
Daddy.
You pretty cat, take it!
Oh. Is that not a slingshot? You can use the bubble bash to move things. Stand under the platform and press X to flip the platform over. Ah, okay. I had the right idea, just was underneath it. How's everyone's day? That's awesome. This robot is called Monsoon. Watch out for his lightning attack. Alright, so I can change the weather. Get out of here, Monsoon. You're no match, man. Today was a COD world reveal for the campaign and a little bit of multiplayer. I'm so hype, it's insane. Okay, so that water is an insta-kill.
Well,
you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no! Everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. No, SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim.
Let's go get this other pair of underwear.
I feel like a new
Let me
sponge.
Know if you guys like playing COD. I'm excited for the next one because it's going to be a little bit of like a mix between Black Ops 1 and Black Ops 3, I think. So I'm excited for that. Because Black Ops 1 was my favorite COD. Oh. Oh, yeah. Jump on the fat guy.
Just my size.
Get out of here. Another siren head.
Ooh!
I just hit the slam button. Let's see. Rotate. hidden over here. Oh, there's a cardboard box. I can teleport somewhere later on. That would suck if it messed everything up and you had to restart completely.
Like a spring breeze.
I'm gonna wind up falling in. Have to restart.
It shines.
You're going underneath it. We got the umbrellas get you stuck, bro. Come here, you wambot. You can get to the island from the pier on the other side of the sea caves.
Oh no! The children's balloons have been overfilled! They're carrying the children out of control!
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff.
All right, so we're gonna get another reward for Mrs. Puff, probably a spatula.
I feel like a new sponge.
Patrick Sock.
Somehow I don't think he needs a hand.
Actually, I don't know how you get over there. Save that kid now. Oh, jeez.
I love opening presents.
Super, a monster combo. Let's go. We'll step on the siren head over here. Smash him up. Oh, this one's a good time, though. It just resets after a little bit. Come here, fish.
Number one on the Bikini Bottom scavenger hunt. 3 years running. Thank you.
Another one under the water? Okay. Let's try to get the other kid and see if that's all the kids. Is it? I don't see any more, so I feel like we'll be able to get the reward after this. Okay, bro. Perfect. Ooh! Come on, stupid robot. There's another underwear over here. Yeah. Oh!
My hero! You've saved the children! Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Let's go! Alright, let's head back over there. Gotta go over to the where they have the sandcastles. There's some weird dragon looking things over there breathing fire. There may be seahorses though. Ultra combo.
Rain, rain, go away. Take that. Ow! Like a spring breeze. Oh, sparkly. Water rising. Must get to higher ground.
That helped. Perfect. I got another checkpoint. Let's go, let's go. Get wrecked. Golden spatula!
Love opening presents.
We're gonna have to go that way towards that side of the cave.
Hey, you! Patrick needs to do laundry.
Like there's no other way to go except through the cave.
Hello, Gary. What's new?
Meow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow. Ah, a little shade on a hot day.
Let's go. Oh, missed the button. Patar.
I feel like a new sponge. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Ooh. Four of us fell right there.
I get it!
Let's go! Last second jump up. Black boy and a freaking dog. Let's go, let's go! I'm gonna hit this button. What is this? Is falling from the sky.
You just met the Sponginator.
There you go, another golden spatula. Perfect. Patrick's ice. Get over here. There's a pier. Oh, we can't use this one yet. Ooh, there's some clams. Forgot the clams or the birds in this game. Ever since my dog broke. Ah, there's Mr. Krabs trying to get my money again.
I love opening presents. Ow!
Are you kidding?
Fresh like a spring breeze.
I definitely need to be patched.
Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
He's like $1.
Robot Kaboom! So bright! So shiny!
Belly bump! I'll destroy the whole ticket booth. Patrick is waving at the camera. That's great. I don't even need it. grab all these green flowers real quick. Ride back to the top. So there's a couple things with ice down there. I guess we'll eventually use some. Rakitiki. Super Monster Combo. Sick, we got another one of them socks.
Oh goody, another one! Hard as a rock.
Talk to that lady.
Ouch!
Does it hurt me? What the heck?
Clean as a whistle. Ouch!
Dude. I guess it only hurts me when it's moving.
That's much better.
Body slam. I don't need to destroy that. Sorry, kid. Oh, this guy. SpongeBob needs the bubble bowl power to play the skee ball game. I don't even know how you get the bubble bowl power. Lamb-sicles. So they get the birds.
That water looks mighty cold.
Oh, that's what I'm supposed to do.
That water looks mighty cold. Oh! Hey, this
get
is
out
mine.
Of here. Ooh. Slipping and sliding. Dipping and dodging, for real.
I don't think SpongeBob's nice. Underwear fits quite right.
Ooh. 2,200, that's light. Okay, that takes me up to the top, I guess. What's over here? Out of the slide.
Smoothies! Yummy!
How do I get on this slide?
Smoothies! Yummy!
Alright, now that we're SpongeBob, we can go over and get the spatula. It's over there. Mm-hmm.
ultimate wedgie experience!
Jump off, this isn't gonna fall damage. I hope they bring the Simpsons game to the Switch. I never got into playing the Simpsons games, or I don't know if my mom just never let me get them or something. Oh, jeez. But I've always wanted to play Simpsons Hit and Run. Whole ocean. Just enough time to get from here to there. Yeah. The way he runs, bro. So funny. Alright. Let's get out of here. Use the Patrick Teeter Totter to go back to the Goo Lagoon Pier. There goes my watermelon. Oh, I wonder if I could chuck it from here.
Hey, my back feels better.
What else will we, just to go back. All right, so we probably don't need to use one more. Switch back to SpongeBob, change this one on. Melt that robot up. Sweet. Oh my goodness. Straight back to Larry.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula.
Ah!
Perfect. Just realized that I cleared out the bumper cars over there, but forgot to go back to Mr. Krabs to grab the reward.
Here is your reward! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
So I was missing one of the golden spatulas. The first two episodes, to grab all of the spatulas and levels, so I'm probably gonna go back and do that off camera, but then all the episodes from now on, I'm gonna get all the spatulas. I also forgot to get the spatula that's over here. I had to look this one up, because I could not find it. And I had the right idea earlier. I kinda knew what to do. Like, I knew how to throw the tiki heads, but I didn't know where they had to go.
Woo! Up we go!
Golden spatulas. Let's get it. I'm stuck. Anyways, guys, thank you for tuning in. I appreciate all the love and support on my videos. I would really appreciate it if you could drop. Oh, he just licked his armpit. It is disgusting. But I would really appreciate it if you guys could drop a like, subscribe, notification bell. I'd really appreciate it if you guys could hit the like button, subscribe, hit the notification bell. It would mean a lot to me. Anyways, guys, hope you have a great day, great night. I'll catch you guys in the next episode.